Oh no, I am dead wrong. We're in Freddy freaking Beaver, Fred Beaver Bear's room or whatever it's called.